Now, welcome to Lepinet North Lake. And you join me here on this 29-acre gravel pit in the centre of France, well, sort of northwest of France. 29 acres being split into two, dividing the North Lake and the South Lake. Now, the swims are nicely spaced out, and that's marked up by the red buoys all the way down the middle of the lake. So there's no arguments about where your water is or where you should be fishing to. It's a really nice feature, and it gives you a clear indication when you're fishing from your swim of exactly where you need to be. Now, we've been here a few days now and we've had a really good session. Considering it's early April, we've actually done really well. The majority of the fish have been in the margins since we've been here, and that is slightly akin to the weather. It has been very warm, especially the early part of the week, and it's started to just now, the temperature started to drop. Which means some of the fish have pushed out into the middle of the lake, which means some of the other lads are now picking up fish as well. But since we've been here, we've had, I think, around 30 takes, which is a huge amount of fish for April, landing, I believe, around 22 of those due to the snags and the gravel bars that are out there. It is something that you're going to have to be a little bit wary and careful about. There are some pretty aggressive bars out there, and you are going to have to tackle up. Especially in regards to your line, you know, I wouldn't recommend anything less than 20 pound mono here, and you are going to be fishing at range. Now, the buoy line is typically where everyone fishes to, so that is the main feature of the lake. The bottom of the lake is fairly unison. There are some really hard areas, some soft areas, like you would expect from a typical gravel pit. Now, the lake itself has around 700 carp. That's a lot of carp for 29 acres. Some people may not think so. But for a lake this size, that is a huge amount of carp, which does mean that if you hit it on the right week, you can really have a big hit of fish here, which is great for those who like screaming reels. And they go to well in excess of 60 pounds. Now, the average size that we've had has been really, really good. We've had quite a few 40s now. We're still yet to break the 50 pound barrier, but I do believe the lad who is fishing in swim six on the north side, which is the one right down the bottom end, has had a 52 today. I think we've had four or five 40s and nothing as of yet below 25 pounds. I mean, the majority of the fish that we've had have been between 30 and 45, but nothing really below that 25 pound marker, which for over 25 fish is really, really good. So yeah, overall the lake is a very picturesque. It's very quiet here. There is a road that runs along the side of the lake, but it's very quiet. And the supermarket is just a short drive, 3-4 minutes down the road. So if you need any supplies, it is literally just a quick drive in the car. Now, facilities wise, you've got two huge bait and food lockers in there. I think they're split. So you've got one for the north side, one for the south side. There's two fridge freezers in there, as well as a big chest freezer for any frozen bait that you've got. Now, there's a couple of showers and a toilet over there, which is standard, which is really great. It means you can freshen up when you're a bit smelly from all those fish you'll be catching here. But overall, a really, really nice place to be. The swims are nice and spacious. The fish are beautiful and in great condition. They fight hard. What's not to like? So Lepinet North and South, you can find it on the Angling Lines website. Take a look, and we look forward to seeing you soon.